So here Tyler's taking a 16-foot hog panel and cutting it into 2 5s and 1 4-foot panel to be made into the lambing pan.
That'll be one side. And there's the three sides. The goal is to make 16 of these.
So we're cutting half inch pipe to make the hinges for these pens. We're cutting them 3 inches, each one 3 inches. We're cutting 3 at a time to speed it up. And these pipes will be welded to the hog panel sections so that they can be attached to make lamb pens. There's our 3 inches. And it'll be cleaned up with a hand grinder to be welded on. Take our cut pipe that are hinges, line them up. This is a 4-footer, so they're always in the same spot. And then we're gonna weld it.
So 2 there. 2 there.
Now I'm just going to clean up the ends a bit so they're not sharp. Sometimes you have to make do on the farm. So now we're making a bend.
What?
Now we have a gate handle. Okay, so we're installing lambing pens today that we've built, and we're going to be putting these brackets into the concrete walls to hold each pen. drill to hammer our anchors in. Not to break them off. That's it. And the lambing pens are all installed, just waiting for the ewes to start lambing.